Everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Debbie from Debbie's World. Okay, I've got a Dollar Tree haul for y'all, and we're gonna start off with these right here. This one first. Oh my gosh, look at that! Buffalo Chex already coming out in the stores. And this black there, look at that. Oh my gosh, so I want to see those. I got excited. Oh yes, falls in the air. Yes. Look here, and whoa, the black and white, and it's black there as well. So, I got one of each. Excuse me while I scratch my nose. Bowls, not too flattering, you know. I mean, not too exciting. That's not exciting stuff at all. No, let's get rid of that. But anyway, have to have those to mix the doggies. That's what we put our doggies' food in. Because Daddy makes some chicken. They have chicken. Okay, let's see. All right, this says Brownie Cake Pops Flavored Lip Balm. Sounding good to me. If I don't eat it, everything will be fine. Because, brownie chocolateaholic here. Yes. And yes, even though I wear my glasses, I need new ones. I have new ones, rather. I really do. But they made them wrong, and then I waited too long for the warranty or whatever thing. It's too late, so I have to pay for another pair. So, can't do that right now, but I still see out of these okay to drive, to do what I have to do. So, but if I need to see some really fine print, I found these here glasses. These are so... Hey, I wish I done them. Aw, dang. And I don't have scissors in here. But. You can't see them. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, I like these. Look at that. I had in mine, I got 125. They had green and they had blue folded like that, and you fold them like that, rather, and fold them like that, and fold them like that, and fold them that way, and stick them in your purse or wherever, in your pocket, sit down on them and break them. Well, that's probably what I would do. Anyway, I'm gonna put them in my pocket. I got Romeo another collar. Because you don't have a boy one. And I can't remember which colors I got. I don't know if they're still over here or not. But I'll have to check them out. Couldn't remember which other colors that I had gotten in these markers. These Sharpie markers. Super precision. Ultra fine. Anyway, I got a pink and a... Well, that's kind of a fuchsia. Fuchsia. And a blue. So I got those. And I think the other ones are in here. I'm not sure. I picked up one of these. I think I got one of these. Or a couple of them. But I can't remember where I put them at. So, oh well. Just picked it up. Because, why not? Why not? Yes. And... These things work pretty good. Whether they're really helping, you know, keep from my clothes bleeding on each other. I know when I wash some red stuff the other day, and I put two of these in there, and both of them were red as they could be. So, I don't know. Hey, you get 10 for a dollar. Why not? I'll put those right there so I remember to take those in my laundry room. And... Since I am a unicorn freak, well, I'm crazy about unicorns. I can't help it. Y'all seen my bed, right? You seen my unicorn comforter? Yeah, I got two of them. I saw that one at Aldi's. Oh, yeah. By the way, Aldi's. I got that comforter. The video I just did of my Aldi's haul. That one. I got it at Aldi's for $14.90 something or whatever. $15. And a long time ago, I bought the... And I hauled that. And it's on one of my videos. You have to go through them. That I got at Walmart. And I got the whole set for it wasn't $11. It was, well, I can't remember now, but they went on sale and then they was really super, super cheap. Like, you got the whole set for $7. You got sheet set with it and everything. I got all that in there. And I hadn't even opened that and put it on my bed. But I got this one and I put it on my bed. I don't know. Anyway, believe in magic. So when I seen this, I had to get it. And it's the made out of wood. Whatever that is. Particle board wood, or maybe that's not particle board. I'm not sure what it is, but like the rest of the signs, it just sets up like that. I had to pick that one up. That up. And then I seen this one. Home Sweet Home. I love this part right here. I like the succulent, but you know, I'm not real crazy about it, and it's loose. But hey, I might take it off. I don't know what I'll do with it yet, but I like that because, you know, the farmhouse. I'm kind of getting into the farmhouse, but not 100%. It's still, you know, Debbie farmhouse type of thing. Whatever that is. I saw these and I got them from, well, got them for a driveway. I mean, I don't know, but somebody would probably steal them. Every time my husband puts reflectors out on either side of our driveway, they get stolen. So, I got two, and he'll figure out what he wants to do with those. But I thought, hey, we'll put those there. But somebody would probably steal them. We're getting some thieves in this neighborhood. Excuse me. And I'm not liking that too much, I tell you. It's not cool. Not cool to be that type of person. And I already bought one of these, but I had to buy the other one. I can't find the one. I found one. I found one with the fringe on there. It was black with the white fringe. But it was already open and someone had dumped some stuff, just bits and pieces of stuff that I guess I was going around in the store and just put it in there. And they was crooked and all that stuff. Because you have to watch on those anyway to make sure they're not all crooked. And if you're like me, and have OCD, it has to be straight. Anything drives me crazy. Like this kind of driving me crazy here because there's no lights on right over here that there is over there. Anyway, so if I find, I would hope I find those with the tassels. If I do, I'll pick a couple of those up. And okay, and I've been looking for these. I said if I find these, I'm going to get them. The silk pumpkins. So I got one color of each, the colors that they had. They had orange, and I found the brown one. I just think these are so pretty. And of course the white. They're so pretty. And then the green. I thought there was a blue one. Maybe I was wrong and it was green all the time. I don't know. And I seen this one once before. And I said, I don't know if I want to get it or not. But then I decided I'd get it this time. It says, bless the family beside us and the love between us. It's pretty. And I'm not even sure. I probably got this one in my fall stuff already. But I wanted to get it before they run out of them. pumpkin spice and everything nice. Love that one. I probably already have it. So I probably just doubled myself there. Yeah, I gotta get my fall stuff out. And there's some fall stuff that I have to get rid of. I'm just gonna have to. And the Christmas stuff too, because I've accumulated like way, way, way too much. Oh my gosh. Okay. Excuse me, I have to get down here because I've got this little bitty desk or table. That's all the room I have. Okay, my water. They got me two. This is all they had. They didn't have the regular bottles. They had the sports. So I got two. I had just picked up two. He picked up probably an extra one of his sweeteners. He says they. I never noticed. He says there's some that's yellow in the yellow pack and then pink pack. I just picked up a pink pack. And good thing, because he don't like the yellow, he likes the pink. Kind of in the pink. So, I got the right one. Yay me. I'm a good wife, yeah. I try to be. After 45 years, I think I got a hang of it now. I picked up one of these, because I always add extra macaronis. Because I have to watch it because my stomach, this is always way too strong for me. So I have to add extra max to it. And then it's good for us in that way. It don't hurt my belly. I've seen these and I think people have been hauling these. But whole grain snack sounded good. So I'll give them a try. Multi-grain chips, sea salt. I kind of have to eat stuff like this anyway. I can't eat regular potato chips and greasy stuff. Tummy won't let me. I thought I'd give... Now, my husband's tried these. This water here. They had quite a few of these. The first time I'd seen them at our Dollar Tree. Niagara. So I thought, okay, I'll give him a try. He got a bottle of water at the Five Below when we was there one time, and they carry the Niagara in their freezer, their refrigerator thing. And so he got one, and the little girl that worked there, she said that she loved them, that she loved that water. It's the best water she ever drank before, and she takes some home with her. So, I don't know. So, now I'm going to give it a try. And we'll see. Of course, repeat by my favorite. My favorite fabric softener. I love anything lavender. I love, love, love them. And then Beacon Value All-Purpose Adhesive Spray. Works on paper, wood, cardboard, and more. Small thing, but, you know. So I might need that. See if I can give it a try. Multi-purpose. I think I said that, but I'm not sure. They had new men's 3-in-1 is what I call them. Now, I use these myself. I don't care if they're for women or men. If they smell good, I'll use them. Because they make me feel cleaner. My hair, my body. And that's what I'm after when I'm taking a bath or shower. So this here is a Ocean Surge. My husband said he might give them a try. I said, okay. If you don't, all mine. Ocean Surge, and this one is Fresh Energy, and you get bonus size 20% more. That's what both of these are, which gives you 15 ounces, and hey, it lathers up good, smells good, makes you smell good. The job done, and there you go. Alright, 50% bonus, 50% more. You get 18 ounces in the Power Stick 3-in-1 body wash. Now, I've not smelt this, so... Well, I smelt it in the bottle here. In fact, still open. Woo, hoping I'm going to leak out. Cool blue water. That smells good. Clean. I don't know. Something about men's stuff like this just smells really clean to me. All right, that's my opinion. White Rain. Man 3-in-1. And, of course, this is 3-in-1, too. Did I say that or did I not? Did I even show it to you? I'm just trying to make this video. I've tried to get it all in here before, you know, get the whole haul in. Yay! 3-in-1, White Rain, Cool Ocean Wave. And that is the White Rain. You know, I used to could get coupons, $1 off, and then I'd use them at the Dollar Tree, which would make it free. And as long as it was, I think it was over 12 ounces, as long as it wasn't a trial size. And I can't find that site anymore. Common Kindness, I believe, was the name of the coupon where you could print them off. And I used to get them all the time. I don't think the site's there anymore. I don't know what happened. I did hear something a good while back that they were going to stop coupons like that on different sites. And I guess that one, well, I don't know, quit. But I can't find them anymore. Last time I tried, anyway. Okay, this is Barbasol 3-in-1. It's original, cleans and freshens. It's 14 ounces. And this one smells... It smells more manly. Now this one does. It's got more of a manly smell than what these other ones do. But that's okay. I mean, if I don't like it, as long as I don't start growing hair on my chest and stuff like that, you know, and on my back, face, then I'm all cool with that, you know. That'd be fine with me. Okay, one of those crazy nights. I feel kind of crazy. Hey, I found these, y'all. Secret Body Cleansing Wipes. You get 15. That's not very many for $1, but hey. I don't know. I've always seemed like I've had... I don't know about some of you women out there, if you have the same problem, but... I've always had extra hard for my underarms. I mean, I sweat and I get, to me, I get the smelling. My husband says, I'll smell you, you know, but I do. I think I do. And so, anything that's gonna freshen me up, I'm all for it. And this is for your whole body, but I will be more or less using it under my arms. And I found 2 scents. Two types. This is calm birch water. And then there is, I don't know if I can get that over there. Cool water lily. That smells like, sounds like it's going to smell really good. And you get 15 wipes. I got 2 of each. Got 2 of each of those. And I got some baking soda. Whoops. Because I use baking soda. I clean with it. And, okay. That is, got it all in there. And, what? Ooh, 19 minutes and almost 20 minutes long. Okay, well, everybody, thank you so much, so much, so much. I appreciate you more than you know. I appreciate your love and support. And I Sure do love you all. And if you like Dollar Tree hauls or any hauls, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, well, I guess it's this way, right? No matter. I hope you do like. Please like and subscribe and share my channel if you don't mind. And I will end this one now and tell y'all I love you. And I will see you in my next video. I don't know if I should. Okay. We got to take. I'm going to do this little update. I hope y'all don't mind me making this just a little extra long, because I really want to share with y'all, because I know there's some out there that's been keeping up with my little Izzy girl. She's still doing the things that she has, you know, has been doing. She's not stopped. I mean, she gets better days and not so good days and stuff like that. And we took her back to the vet today, and he said that everything checks out okay, except she still does in the very, very early stages of congestive heart failure, and she does have an enlarged heart, but that was nothing to worry about. That it was so early, you know, caught it so early that it's going to be a long, 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 long time before, you know, before anything happens, or, you know, before she has any problems with that. For, you know, for me not to worry about that. Excuse me. And I told him, I said, that's what scares me so bad. It's her heart. And he said, he understands. This vet seems, he seems awesome. I mean, you know, he seems very, very caring. And that means everything to us. Everything. And he's so thorough. He's, you know, he's checked everything. And he said, you know, he's checked for diabetes, heart murmur, everything. And she doesn't have any of that. And he said that she took plenty of the UTI medicine, and she should not have a urinary tract infection anymore. He didn't do any blood tests or nothing like that today, because he wants to see her in a couple more weeks and see if she's doing any better. He said that he does believe, since she has, since she is, since her hip is the way it is. I wished I could, you know, had a picture to show you what it looks like, her x-ray. Just, you know, she has nothing there, like, you know, whatever it's called. I don't even know the words for it. I don't know, you know, the terms. I'm not a doctor. But it's just, hers is gone. There's nothing there. And it pains her. He said that he believes that's what the panting and all that is about, because she does it at night. He said during the daytime, when she's up around and, you know, there's something going on and she sees things outside, you know, she doesn't think about it. And so, you know, that's why she doesn't do that. But at night, when it's nice, you know, everybody's calmed down and it's time to sleep and all that stuff, and she gets relaxed, well, that's when the anxiety and the pain starts in, because, you know, and she gets really bad anxiety, and that's what causes her to do that, because the pain starts too. So it's a mixture of her hurting and anxiety. So she's through with the UTI medicine. She's to take her heart pills every day, and her pain medicine. I can't remember what the name of, I should have brought that in here and where I could tell y'all what it was. But he's added something to that, and that is Xanax for her anxiety. She's to take a half of the white pill. It's the white ones, the very weak ones. Take half of that a night, along with her pain medicine, and see if that doesn't, you know, stop her from doing the panting and the heavy breathing and all that stuff. And if that does it, then that's what's wrong with her, you know, why it's doing that. And he said it might have to adjust the medicine and things, but he believes that's what it is. And so we're going to try that, and he wants to see her in a couple more weeks. And he said if anything at all comes up, we need to talk directly to him, to call, and he will, you know, he'll be right there. He'll answer the phone. So I think it's just great and awesome, you know. He's just fantastic. He just seems to be fantastic, and he's so thorough. I've never met a vet like that before, and trust me, I've been to a lot of vets. But I wanted to share that with y'all, and I know I've made this way too long, and I do apologize. Please forgive me, but I just want to tell you about my baby girl, because, you know, that's what's been wrong with me and stuff. It's been that, and, you know, we try to spend time with our baby girl, our granddaughter, and she kind of had almost a whole week celebrating her birthday, you know, and Papa got in on the fun as much as we possibly could, and we done three things. we took her, and then she spent the night with us. That was on last Tuesday, and then her birthday was Wednesday, and we went to Dog and Suds and ate and took pictures and just had a fun time there, and then Saturday was her birthday party, so... You know, she had a heck of a birthday, I'll tell you what, 5 years old. Her daddy did too, though, and she's so much like him. She really is. But, you know, we've had good things, and then we've had bad things happen, and just keeps you going, you know. It's just reeling, keep you reeling. But we're hoping that this does it for Izzy. And she's our baby girl. And we don't know what we would do without her. I know I wouldn't know what I'd do without her. She's my little shadow. And I love her so much. But, okay, I'm going to be quiet now and hush up and try to get these uploaded tonight. And thank you all so, so much. For your support and your understanding and your kind words about Izzy and everything. And appreciate all your prayers and your good vibes and stuff. And we really appreciate it more than you ever know. And please keep Izzy in your prayers and us as well. And we're hoping this does it. And with that said, I'm going to tell you all that I love you very much, and I'm so proud that you're a part of my little YouTube family, and I'm proud my little YouTube family is growing, and I'm trying to keep up, y'all, but please be patient with me and be understanding that things come up, and that's, you know, your family comes first before anything. Whether they got four legs or two legs. Love y'all. Thank you very much. And please keep us in your prayers. And I will see you in my next video. And maybe it won't be so long next time. Thank you. Bye-bye. God bless.